Part 3. Oh, burn. Hey, respect your elders, Maku, even if you don't agree with them. Ooh, that's pretty violent.
No points in my Shindano, Bunga. My dad says they have to keep going till one of them surrenders.
Yep, there can only be one alpha. This isn't going to end until one of them submits to the other. Godzilla vs. Kong reference. Guess I think he's feeling it now. Because they're crocodiles. It's kind of their thing. Oh, jeez. Come on, Vua. No!
Pua's tapping out! He gives up! What? You mean Makua? I'm afraid so, son.
You put up a valiant fight, Pua.
You have won the Ma Shindano. You are now the leader of the Crocodiles. You have very thick skin to fight. Pua, you are a strong and wise leader for many years. And for that, you have my thanks.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
That's a cheap blow, Maku. Let the guy walk away with his dignity.
Maku.
Maku. Maku. Maku. Maku. Look, I'm contractually obligated to do it. It's a whole fellow green Saurian contract thing. Kion, have you ever heard the phrase, you know, tempting fate? Really do love their little hideout under the Pride Rock. Hummus?
Hey,
see, this is a really nice cavern. Yeah, that's what they often tell their kids when they need some adult alone time.